So over the past 2 days, we've managed to pretty extensively cover the immediate area, downhill of the trail, up to the water reservoir, and over into the east and west loops. Now we're focusing on going down into Piyuholo Ranch. I just dropped a crew of 15 people off at the Piyuholo Ranch lower property, and they're going to work their way up into a section we haven't been able to get into.